Good morning, viewers. Hello and welcome to the Morning News Show, where we bring you the latest headlines and insightful stories to kickstart your day. I'm Kohina Sharma and you are watching CNN News 18. First up, on top of this bulletin, we're tracking some updates on fresh Samvidhan controversy. Well, the center's decision to celebrate 25th June every year as Samvidhan Hatya Divas has stoked yet another fresh controversy in the political arena. Now, taking to microblogging website X, Union Home Minister Amit Shah wrote on Friday that on 25th June 1975, the then Prime Minister Indira Gandhi, showing her dictatorial mindset, strangled the soul of Indian democracy by imposing emergency in the country. Now, PM Modi has also hailed the announcement while hitting out at Congress. Reacting to the announcement, Congress's Jairam Ramesh has slammed Centre's decision, claiming that it was yet another headline-grabbing exercise. Now, Congress, in a strong rebuttal, said that the Centre must also observe 4th June as Modi Mukt Divas every year.
ये बहुत देश के लिए ज़रूरी है, संविधान के लिए ज़रूरी है और डॉक्टर बाबा साहेब बी आर अम्बेडकर जी ने जो संविधान दिया है इस देश को, उस संविधान का रक्षा करना हम सब का दायित्व है। और कांग्रेस पार्टी संविधान की हत्या करते हैं और फिर नाटक करता है, संविधान का कॉपी पकड़ के लहराने का नाटक करता है, ये बहुत गलत बात है। और जिन्होंने भी 1975 में जो जुल्म सहा है, उस समय का जो प्रकोप जो कांग्रेस पार्टी ने टॉर्चर किया है इनोसेंट लोगों को, सिविल लिबर्टी राइट ख़त्म कर दिया है, फ्रीडम ऑफ प्रेस एक्सप्रेशन सारा ख़त्म किया गया था, वो दोबारा ना हो, इसके लिए बड़ा कदम उठाया गया।
वी ऑल नो दैट द बीजेपी इज रैटल एंड दे आर अनेबल टू फेस द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन स्टोरी। वी ऑल नो दैट व्हेन वी रेज named India Alliance as India, they try to bring Bharat into it. Now when Jai Samvidhan is a issue, they wanted to divert it from this kind of things. It's a diversionary tactics. The RSS has trained BJP friends for it. And we all know that the real issues, they want to divert the people of India from the real issues of NEET, the examination leaks, the Agnivir's failure and the price rise. This is the diversionary tactics. People won't accept this kind of politics. People will reject this kind of diversionary tactics.
देखिए कौन बोल रहे हैं ये? अभी मैंने देखा गृह मंत्री जी का, कैसे बोल पा रहे हैं भाई? आप लोगों ने तो खुद ही संविधान को तहस नहस करके रख दिया, उसके मर्म को आहत करके रख दिया। चुने हुए प्रतिनिधियों को जेल में रखे, ह्यूमन राइट एक्टिविस्ट जेल में है, फादर स्टैन स्वामी दुनिया से चले गए। आपने तो ईडी आईटी सीबीआई के माध्यम से संविधान के पन्नों को तार तार कर दिया। इमरजेंसी के दौरान माफी मांगने वाले कौन कौन लोग थे? सब आप ही के संगठन के थे या नागपुर वाले संगठन के थे? वो चिट्ठियां पब्लिक डोमेन में है, तो दोहरा चरित्र नहीं होना चाहिए। संविधान ने आपको एक झटका दिया है इस मैंडेट में, उस झटके से उबरने के लिए बेहतर चीजें तलाश करिए।
But Indira Gandhi came to Chennai, publicly declared, sought the pardon of the people, saying that she had done a mistake. But for the past 10 years, these people are killing democracy, killing the constitution, but they are not bothered about it. They are doing it daily. One minister openly says that when the constitution, Article 25, which comes under fundamental rights, speaks about in every religion people can follow, they have the right to follow every religion. One minister says that we have to, this is a Hindu land. So in every way these people are killing democracy, killing the constitution, but they are not ashamed of what they are doing.
Well, joining us on the broadcast is our colleague Pallavi. A very good morning, Pallavi. Samvidhan Hatya Divas, yet another controversy over the emergency, tracking back 2 years. Now, how does the centre actually plan to observe this day every year on 25th of June?
So basically, if you see that the centre has issued a gazette, which is a notification, which is now going to go on the official record. And the plan of the centre is very simple, that this is going to be used only as a political tool also, but also to remind the people, especially the young ones, who may not have lived or been born during the emergency years, that those were the darkest period of Indian history. What normally happens is when you commemorate such days, as we see, say, Gandhi Jayanti or Republic Day, which is, of course, presented on the day when the constitution was adopted by the independent India, you can expect big bang events, functions or events to take place. But this is exactly the reason, because there's a gazette notification which has been issued by the opposition is up in arms.
Well, Pallavi, also help us understand. Now, Congress Party has time and again criticized this move and that this is just a headline-grabbing exercise by the centre and also an attempt to divert the attention of the people from real issues. Now, how does the union minister actually respond to this?
Well, if you look at the India Front formation, the acronym India was chosen to denote the fact that this is a coming together of those forces who are going to protect the constitution. And therefore, the attack on the constitution by the BJP has been consistently the refrain coming in from the opposition parties, and so much so, even on the day the opposition MPs took oath inside Lok Sabha, all of them had a copy of the Samvidhan or the Constitution. The rebuttals which kept on coming in from the opposition, from the BJP, from the Prime Minister himself, is that this is just an attempt by the Congress Party to eyewash history. It is also shameful that many of those who suffer the excesses of emergency are now today the allies of the Congress Party. The picture was also pointed, for example, at Lalu Prasad Yadav, because his daughter Meesa was named because of the excesses during the emergency. So there is an opportunistic alliance. That's the kind of reaction coming in from the BJP and also the convenience of the Congress Party to overlook history.
Right, Pallavi, thank you so much for bringing in all those details. We'll continue to track the story as the day progresses and we get more political reactions to this. But now we are shifting our focus to a breaking input on...